fuck, I'm in there. Oh shit, I hate a knife in... Shit. Oh man, it's nice to actually be playing with someone who actually like sort of follows me in that as well, and is actually sort of supporting everything. It's appreciated, man. Nice, cool man. It's the least I could do for like tuning in, you know? I'll make sure I tag you in the tag you in one today after this.
The gate's opening.
Yeah, I remember this one now. This is the one with a big massive dude that's chained up in the middle. Like I say, like, I can't remember if I was saying to you or not, like, the one thing that annoys me about this game the most is that when you start reloading, if you start running, you can't reload anymore. Like, to say you're reloading, is it, oh no, wait, let me. Like, see, I say you're reloading and you start running, it stops reloading. But then that's
like we're getting closer.
You can overlook that. hate these ships. What the fuck happened there? Oh, really? Oh, it's fucking bullshit, that is. Are you still on the game? Yeah, you still playing the strike though? Ah, fuck's sake. It's taking me off the strike. Let me see if I can... No, I'm just, I've clicked join on your fire team. I think he's going through. It still says join in. Nice, there's not enough space. Oh, hold on. Are you in orbit, are you? No, it says someone is joining your fire team. Come on. Well, I think I'm coming to the mission now.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
Alright, let's do this. Let's finish this mission.